गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न हाउ टू कन्वर्ट बाइनरी नंबर टू डेसिमल। सो आई एम गोइंग टू टेक टू एग्जांपल्स, 11010 एंड 101101। लेट अस सी फर्स्ट एग्जांपल, लेट अस सी द सॉल्यूशन। फर्स्ट राइट द डिजिट्स 11010, मेक एरोज लाइक दिस, write this digit here, 0. Then write this digit here, 1. Similarly, this 0 should be here, this 1 is there, and the last digit 1. Now we have to multiply this by the powers of 2. Multiply this by 2 to the power 0, then multiply this by 2 to the power 1, this by 2 to the power 2, then 2 to the power 3 and 2 to the power 4. So see, powers are in ascending order, 0, 1, 2, 3 and 4. Now we have to solve these. Anything to the power 0 is always 1, right? And anything multiplied by 0 is 0, so it is 0. 2 to the power means only 2, 2 ones are 2. Here it is 0, so if we multiply this by 0, it will result to 0. 2 to the power 3 means 2 into 2 into 2. It means 2 to the 4, 4 to the 8. And here we have to multiply 2 4 times, 2 into 2 into 2 into 2. So it becomes 2 to the 4, 4 to the 8, 8 to the 16. Now we have to add all these, right? So we have got answer 26. It means 11010 to the base 2, because it is binary, is equal to 26, which is a decimal number. We have to write the base also. So I hope you understood well. Now let us see second part. So let us begin the solution for second, that is B. 11010. So first let us make arrows, write here 1, then 0, 1, हर एक डिजिट को ऐसे ही उतार लेंगे, right? Now let us multiply by powers of 2. So this is one way to write powers: 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, right? Let us solve these. So 2 to the power 0 is always 1, since 2 to the power 0 is always 1. किसी की भी power 0 हमेशा वन होती है, ध्यान रखना। सो इट इज, इसकी ये तो वन हो गया, वन वन जा वन, ये जीरो है, सो जीरो, टू टू जा फोर, टू टू जा फोर टू जा एट, दिस इज जीरो एंड दिस इज टू मल्टीप्लाइड फाइव टाइम्स, टू इंटू टू इंटू टू इंटू टू इंटू टू, लाइक दिस। Let me show you in rough. So 2 to the power 5 means 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2. 2 to the 4, 4 to the 8, 8 to the 16, 16 to the 32. So this is 32. Now let us add all these. 32 plus 8 is 40, 44 and 1, 45. So we get the total. It means we have got the answer 101101 is equal to 45. This is your answer. So I hope you understood well. If you have any doubt, you can write me in comment section or you can write a message to me on my WhatsApp number.